In this video, we will discuss about the phasor diagram of synchronous generators. So first we will see the lagging power factor case. In this case, the terminal voltage and the armature current, the angle between this is the power factor angle, that is called phi. And here IA is lagged by the terminal voltage. So first we will draw a reference of terminal voltage VA. Then IA will be lagged by the phi degree. And then IARA drop will be there, so that is also the same line we will reference of the IA. Then it will be connected to the reactance drop JIA axis. So resultant will be the excitation voltage, or we call it as a EF. So now we can write here, expression will be EF is equal to VA plus IA RA plus J IA axis. So this way we can draw the phasor diagram of synchronous generator at lagging power factor. The second case, unity power factor. In unity power factor, same way we have to start first the VA, same reference. Now this time the armature current will be along with the VA, because there is no phase difference between IA and VA, that will be 0 degree angle. So similar case, same line we will extend it to the IARA drop, and perpendicular will be the JIA axis, and resultant will be the again EF. So this is all about the unity power factor. Third case, we will see the leading power factor. So leading power factor, again we have to draw the VA. Now this case IA will be lead by the VA, so IA will be lead by VA, that is equal to phi. Then VA, from VA we can draw the IARA drop. Similarly this is perpendicular, so that will be JIA axis, and resultant will be the EF. So now here all the phasor diagrams in each conditions, lagging power factor, unity power factor and leading power factor. So the angle difference between EF and VA is called as a load angle. Here also this is a load angle, and here also this is called load angle. An angle between VA and IA is called power factor angle. Here you can see EF, VA and IA is a power factor angle. This case is the lagging power factor, this case of leading power factor. So this is all about the synchronous generator phasor diagram. Thank you.